Well, if you believe the Mayans and 2012 is the end of the world, I hope not, there is a doomsday dating site just for you. It's called SurvivalistSingles.com. It launched 2 years ago and now has 1,700 members and two men for every woman on that site, by the way. Andrea Burke, the woman who runs the site, says most of the members believe something is going to happen that could change life as we know it, whether it's an economic collapse or a natural disaster. Oh, all very romantic. The website slogan is "Don't face the future alone."
For people who are really kind of looking over their shoulder all the time, so you just have to freak out all by yourself.
That's right. Who wants to freak out by themselves?
No, not me.
No, your mother or mine. Yeah.
Patricia, thanks.
Sure.
Let's get rid of Bob Van Dillen. I'm always looking over my shoulder. I don't know about you.
No, I love it because the only times when I was single, I heard, "Not if you were the last man on earth. Put your money where your mouth is, babe. Now we'll do some talking." Hey.